and welcome to Edible Confections with Ella. Today we'll be making chocolate souffle for one. First, we will be discussing our ingredients. All-purpose flour, any type of granulated sugar, cocoa powder, salt, baking powder, vegetable oil, vanilla extract, milk, and powdered sugar. And some of the tools we will be using today are measuring spoons, a cup or a mug, and fork. Let's start by mixing the dry ingredients. First, we'll take 3 tablespoons of flour. Then we'll take 2 tablespoons of sugar, granulated sugar. And then we'll take 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Then just a pinch of salt. And 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Then after you've added all of those, then you mix together until the color is a light brown. When everything's mixed, it should look like this. Now it's time for the wet ingredients. First, let's add 3 tablespoons of milk. Then we'll add 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. And then we'll add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. After you finish adding all the ingredients, you stir. And once at a battery texture with no bumps, then you're finished. You can make this confection extra delicious by adding your favorite chocolate treat, like Hershey Kisses, chocolate chips, or a Hershey bar. Today I'll be using Hershey bars, and I like adding them right in the center to make kind of a lava cake. Now, after you finish putting the chocolate pieces in, you can put it in the oven. Oh wait, we don't need the oven. The oven is for overachievers. Just put it in the microwave for 1 minute. Now we have to use oven mitts to take it out because it's going to be really hot. Once you got it out of the microwave, then you can let it sit for a minute. Now let's make this souffle beautiful by adding some powdered sugar for garnish. Would anyone like to taste test my souffle? I don't know who this is. Hi, Levi.
I don't like to taste it.
Go ahead. This is amazing. You know what would be even better with milk?
I think I finished the whole thing already. Yeah, just go.
Bro,